the time at school.
Yeah, well, I kind of want it just to be me and you. You're different. I like that.
I'm sure you tell all the girls that.
So, how you feel about me?
We kind of need to go because I have school tomorrow.
So what's the rush?
Yeah, Brett.
Charlotte's showing some sweet side boob. Yeah.
It's all you.
Believe me, I've tried. You know anything about transverses?
Not much.
Yeah, I'm never getting that promotion. Screw it. Coffee time.
You really need that promotion, huh?
That doesn't matter. You know, maybe I will try a new line on Charlotte.
Thank you.
Mr. Benson.
Trent. Smart trades.
What?
You just earned your own portfolio.
Thanks. I can't believe I got it. It's like the best thing ever.
We should go to Vegas.
Let's go to Mexico. Spring break, dude.
I'll pay for that.
I can afford it. I know you had something to do with my promotion. I don't know how, because those trades were impossible. You don't show anybody. I've seen you do some pretty amazing things when no one's looking.
That's creepy.
All right, you don't want to talk about it. You never do.
I like staying below the radar.
You're delivering mail. That's practically underground.
Well, you start making waves and people come looking.
See, that doesn't make any sense.
You're 35, you live with your folks.
No, for the last time, they're in Barbados, okay? All I'm saying is I don't get it. I'm like your best friend, and I barely know you.
Just drop it.
Great call.
Couldn't make me the last stop.
You will sign here.
This is Jocelyn Cole. It's my mom.
Okay.
She's been dead 20 years.
In the dungeon, don't they? So, this is where all the magic happens. You've worked here for a while, right? I've been here like 3 months, and it already feels like a year.
My boss needs a letter opener and other stuff.
Oh, what about that?
Go ahead.
See me? You've got kind eyes. I can tell. Around a lot. I hang around until I get bored. Or someone chases me away.
So no connections?
I'm agile.
I can tell.
Let's talk about you.
I think you talk enough for the both of us.
I have already kissed you. What about your family?
Not much to tell.
Out of touch?
My dad took off when I was a toddler. Mm. And my mom died a few years later after that.
Sorry.
Okay.
Here, I made this for you.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's much easier.
A little early in our relationship for rings. I guess I will just put it on. Service.
Very chivalrous.
Mm-hmm. You look pretty. Last time I kissed a guy before a background check.
Who's after us?
After you. Our boss is dead. I better stop a job.
That's your priority?
No. Maybe, I don't know. I'm freaking out.
We've been attacked.
Are you okay? Get over here.
My name is Britt Cole. I'd like to report an emergency.
Tracy!
What? Trent's dead!
Yeah, officer, I know what this looks like, but I promise I didn't kill my boss and my best friend.
Explain everything. I'm innocent.
Fingerprints on the letter opener totally coincidental.
Okay, wait.
And the phone call you made to Trent just before you killed him, just bad timing.
Wait, but you can go to the cops and you can explain everything.
No, thanks.
Just tell them that I was with you.
Look, there's a reason I'm a temp.
Well, I have an alibi.
Like, if I go into a police station, they're locking me up. Okay, long story.
What? This is my life here.
No, wait! Still want to go to the police?
I spent my whole life not being a criminal. I believe in the system.
Yeah, well, the system is gonna shoot first.
I want my life back.
Good luck.
I'm not gonna run forever.
Trust me. It'll grow on you. And besides, in case you haven't noticed, someone's trying to kill us.
Who's trying to wreck my life?
Better question, why are you so important?
I'm not.
Well, those men wanted something. I don't know. Like, what's different? So your mom sent you that?
I doubt it. I thought it was a joke.
Yeah, hilarious.
I think this might hold some answers, but I can't turn it on.
Whoa. Oh, damn. What are you waiting for? I'm a natural. Whoa. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. You might want to use that. What are you doing? You just wasted an entire chance. What just happened?
Feel like a road trip?
That was amazing. How did you do that?
Just watched it. Surprises.
This isn't creepy.
I don't get it. What? What are we looking for?
The history of Virginia Ham. Wait a sec.
Decibel.
I never thought that would be useful again. It should be here someplace.
Went out.
It is a Christmas present. My folks never gave me anything this cool.
This is what you're looking for. Please, just leave me alone.
How did you catch that guy's punch? You were moving as fast as he did.
I was trying not to die.
Guess what? You snore.
Wait, where's that?
I was a bad girl. I couldn't wait. But it wouldn't let me in.
A video.
Awesome, right?
Yeah. Awesome. I don't even know who's asking.
Try it. What?
Somebody's messing with me.
Well, what's the answer?
No, there's no way anyone could ever know that.
Birthday we spent together. I wish I could see you right now. What if you look at my jaws for me? Look, I want to explain everything, but I don't have a lot of time. And neither do you. There's something you need to know. Our mission was to blend in, to test colonization. Without success. And then I met Jocelyn. You were born. Somehow, amazingly, you survived. A miracle. I had to leave to make sure that you were safe. I'm so sorry that you had to grow up without a family. I know what that's like. But they know about you now. This video is a warning.
It's true. It's amazing news.
Yeah, it made my day.
He reached out. After all this time?
It's a perfect family reunion. Except for the part where the dad tells his son he's a fucking alien. I spent 20 years trying to create a normal life.
Your normal life was not that great.
No, I know how it looks, officer. It's okay. I'm a good alien.
This could be an opportunity.
I didn't ask for it.
I'd love to be special. Be grateful.
Piss off.
I didn't know which one I need to use. Wait, my purse is in there.
Yeah, the maid will be thrilled. Come on.
Sorry. It's just that, Willie. Messages from my parents. People dying.
Being framed.
Chased.
Finding out you're an alien.
You know, I've been fighting it. It actually makes sense. explains a lot of things about me. Ever since I was 10, I tried to be invisible. Fit in. Not make waves. Pay my taxes early. I drive the speed limit. I grew up in an orphanage. No, it's alright. Nuns were totally cool. All the kids were dying to be adopted. Yeah, we all wanted last names. Well, I hit the jackpot when I was 10. This beautiful family adopted me.
My last name was Morgan.
That first week, I was playing ping pong with my brother. Turns out, it's pretty good. Great, actually.
Obviously.
Could score a point. Then my adopted dad took over. And, he grew competitive and he started really getting into it. I still remember the score. 11-2. Jumping up and down with my hands all excited. I thought everyone was gonna jump up and down with me, but they just stood there. Stone quiet. A week later, they took me back to the orphanage. For dinner, poached eggs, spinach and cheese omelet, smoked salmon scramble, eggs benedict, gross. Chicken fried steak sounds good though. Maybe I'll have waffles.
Bullshit. You saw that menu on that board for what, like 5 seconds? Tell me about the waffles.
Strawberry, boysenberry, maple.
How much?
Well, two costs $3.99. Four only costs $5.25. It's clever pricing. Mm-hmm. Blueberries extra 2 cents, though. I think I feel like oatmeal. What's that? That's weird.
You have no idea. We need to go underground for a while. Get in. To this.
Sure.
We just need to clear your name.
Easy.
Stop being a dick. We lead the cops to the aliens. We track them down.
You're back to crazy.
Just imagine, back to the excitement of driving the speed limit and paying taxes and folding laundry.
How would we even find them?
I have a hunch that you don't know everything you can do.
You snore too, FYI.
Hmm. Time to get cracking.
Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm.
sure this is necessary? My name sucks.
Don't be a sport.
What are we doing? Whoa.
Relax. Your vitals are safe.
Really?
Whoops. I guess you're not that fast.
Okay. I'm not actually convinced you haven't shot someone before.
I was just marking my territory. I could get used to boning an alien.
I guess I better have been clear my name then, huh?
I guess you better. Before I change my mind. Keep it interesting so I don't get bored.
Why would you say that?
Sensitive. Don't be such a pussy. Hey! Come on! We're having fun. Embrace it.
Embrace it? Like you've had to embrace anything. You've abandoned everything in your entire life. Bouncing around from town to town, job to job, guy to guy.
Yeah, well, eventually the tortured hero act gets boring.
You know, I guess you'll stick around until you get sick of free lunches or I get myself killed then, huh? I got a souvenir for you.
I need a taxi. An hour, whatever. Fine. Oh, shoot. I'm so sorry. It's my first day.
You're doing fine.
Really?
Yeah. I just left my coffee on the table anyways. Just relax. It'll get better. You gotta give it a shot. Forever.
my blood. Cloning. What is it then?
He came for me.
Yeah, I like to make an entrance.
And then you got captured.
Look, I love you. But I'm trying to get us out of here, okay? Can you help me? Okay. Can you slide closer to me? All right, good. Now, can you feel the buttons on my cuffs? I'm gonna tell you which buttons to push. Okay. Push the first button. Button 3. Okay, good. Button 3 again.
Shit!
We have to focus, okay? There's no room for error.
I'm trying. I'm nervous.
Every time you press the wrong button, the cuffs clamp harder.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
No pressure.
Again, okay? Think.
No. Don't think. Just say it.
3, 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 2, 1. 1, 2, 4, 3, 4, 3. 1, 4, 1, 1, 3, 2, 4.
Shit.
That's all they wanted from me. So go inside. Find the vial! Go! Go! Stay out of there!
Get it. The abductions. The sick tests. The gas tanks. You can't breathe the air. I can. That's why you needed my blood.
You can extract my DNA and genetically modify your cells.
Bingo. Take the glass. I don't need to have good aim if you do. You aim, I shoot.
You're crazy.
Aim for that.
Mailbox?
He's gonna drive right past it.
Okay.
Good team. Thank you.
say him that fast.
I told you not to cry wolf!
I got something for you.
Catches a light. I guess this makes me your girlfriend, huh?
I guess so.
Got your life back. What's wrong?
I've got family out there somewhere.
Speaking of family, there's something you should know.
Why are you smiling like that?